Good morning, everybody. We are spraying today. We are getting ready to head to the Marysville Airport to drop off our chemicals, see what kind of video we can get there, loading up the spray plane and all that good stuff. So yeah, we're super excited. Let's get right into it. Okay, everybody, here we are on our way to the Union County Airport. And we even have the pups with us. Little bit of company. Got the chemical in the back. They say they have the water. So we're ready to go. I just called to make sure we are going to the right airport, the Union County Airport. So we'll see what happens when we get there. We're super excited. Woo! Little babies. But anyways, we're heading to the airport and we're super excited. We'll see you when you get there. Doobie! Here we are, y'all, pulling back into the airport. There they are, over there. Oh my gosh, we're so excited!
What truck did we get to?
No, no. I don't see a plane yet.
How's it going? Good, how are you?
Good. We can just take that and then measure it out what we need and then...
If it's a couple tenths of a gallon.
Yeah, that stuff is milky.
I stole this one from the other loader.
Yeah. I
always hang it right here and I took off.
That's pretty cool.
I made that myself.
Really?
Yeah. I got tired of trying to rinse a jug like this.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And then it goes like that and it shoots over there.
Huh. That's custom.
Yeah, it is.
Yes. Custom jug rinser. Now it's mixed and load on group.
Sweet.
What we do is I always suck that off first and then start chasing some water until I kind of have it timed out where I know that the pump is kind of cycled fresh water. Then I switch it, blow water into there and suck it again just to make sure that
rinse it out. Yeah. Okay, cool.
And then that way when we're done loading, there's no chemical in the hose and you guys don't lose product and also I don't make a mess on.
Perfect. You've got it figured out.
Yeah. Only do it a bajillion times a year.
Hey, is it all right if she got up on the wing? I told her probably you don't get this opportunity very often. So that thing's got a bigger tank in it than our spray.
We have that's a 602, we have an 802 that holds about 800 gallons.
Wow.
That one's almost got 1,300 over, so this one's got 1,100.
Okay. Is that the one with the extra seat in it?
No. The one with the extra seat's actually smaller than this one.
Gosh. Yeah. That's insane. The wind that it blows is crazy. So much power.
Force.
We're just out here in all the action today.
We're just out here in awe. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. There he is. Right over us. Oh.
Woo!
Because they don't ever...